maybe 2 to 3 hours left, and we are just climbing this beast of a mountain, trying to get some elevation. There's some rubs and tracks in the bottom, but I think if there's anything up here, it's going to be way at the top. This thing is steep.